steady as it continues to now slowly move off towards the west northwest at around 10 miles an hour. So again, Dorian is now category 4 major hurricane. I'll be back with the very latest path and potential solutions as to what's going to happen over the next couple of days. That's coming up on your weather on the ones.
Governor Ron DeSantis is back in Tallahassee taking the helm at the State Emergency Operations Center. That's after meeting with local officials in West Palm Beach and Orlando. As our state capitol reporter Troy Kinsey reports, if Dorian hits close to home, those officials could be turning to the state for help.
If there's one benefit to Dorian moving so slowly, there's more time for repair. And his very first hurricane review here at CEOC, the governor told us the state's taking full advantage of that extra time. The EOC moved from a partial to a full activation this morning. That means it's all hands on deck. 2,500 National Guard troops have been activated and preparing to distribute 3 million gallons of water that's been stockpiled. There are also 2 million meals at the ready. And the governor's got a couple of other priorities. First, nursing homes. Nursing home deaths after